Anything that we require is either finished or in the last few boxes left in the department. The numbers of patients continue. The number of children as a percentage is increasing with each air raid. And we are getting more and more phosphorus burns. We are getting more and more thermal burns. And we've just been told by the hospital administration that they are a day away from running out of fuel.
Is phosphorus being used?
Hey, Kay, the laws of armed conflict do not prohibit the use of
explosives.
And I don't have any instances where it has been used, but it can
be
used.
Thank you for the clarification. Thank you for the clarification. You're saying it's not been used. I'm going to take your word for it, sir. You're on the ground.